I'm 12 years old, and my name is Natan. But everyone calls me Yim. It's a nickname my older brother picked out for me. He says that Yim is the squealing sound I make when I laugh. It doesn't even make me mad at me. It's been so long. I must say that I've got plenty of reasons to laugh. Right now, it's almost like I'm living in a dream world. It just so happens that I'm in one of the best training camps for boxing in all of Thailand. And when I say boxing, it's Thai boxing, of course. And my coach is really top-notch. He makes me hit and hit and hit and hit until I can hardly even move my arms. And when it's not the arms, it's the legs. Because in Thai boxing, you use them too. Sometimes I'm so tired that it really starts to drive me crazy. It almost makes me want to punch him in the nose. But a boxer has to know how to control himself. One thing I don't do very well is coordinate my movements. For right now, I still can't punch rhythmically, like I need to. It's a question of how you position your body. You have to stay crouched and move your shoulders like he does. There's also another great thing in my life. It's what just happened to my older brother, Ratana Pun, who everyone calls Noi. We have a little thing with nicknames in my family. Well, Noi is the featherweight junior world champion. I'm not kidding. He's boxed all over the world, and he's constantly traveling to defend his title. He's a real star here. He's so famous that it's hard to get near him, except for Song and me. Oh, I forgot. This is Song, my little brother. He thinks he's already a great boxer. Don't burst his bubble. All three of us come from a little village in northeastern Thailand. It's a long way from here. It didn't rain there very much, and when we lived there, there was a drought, which meant we were going to have a hard time finding enough to eat. But here, Noi is doing everything he can so we never have to worry about going hungry. Noi is ruled by a woman with an iron fist. The owner, Kunwarapin. Nope, the owner is a woman. Song is scared to death of her. We tell him that she's got eyes behind her head, so she can see everything, even when we don't think she's looking. He's so gullible, he'll believe anything. My coach is named Kanda Sutpan. He's like my best friend, after Noi, of course. I have total confidence in him and trust his judgment completely. He always tries to be a bit like a father for me and Song. It's like we're a real family. We always have meals together. We have to eat well in order to be good fighters. Noi has a weakness for gold jewelry. He's just bought himself another gold chain with a little diamond. He says that it will help him win. He's not usually very superstitious, but all champions have their little obsessions. Noi really wants to fight against Song and me at the same time to see how we're coming along. The problem is that when I box against Song, he's so busy showing off that I can't help from cracking up. He's whirling his little arms around so much that he really looks like a little kid. He even makes Noi laugh. But underneath it all, he's pretty tricky. Let me come along.
Keep quiet, keep quiet.
Hey, he used my own weight against me. And down I go. I'm sure that he'll become a great boxer. He never gives up. Sometimes I wonder if we're gonna become big champions like Noi. That would be so great! Today is a big day for Noi. In a little while, they're going to be officially announcing his next fight. He plays a big man and gives us presents. But, to tell you the truth, he's more worried than he looks. This time it's serious. It's the Senior World Championship title. Song and I are invited to the press conference. First, the date of the fight is going to be announced. And then, we're going to watch a match. Everybody is here. Kunwarpin and Kundasutpin are especially proud of their prodigy. But they're too moved to show any emotion. Noi is uptight too. Can't even smile for the photographers. One day, it'll be my turn to be in the ring, in a real stadium. Getting ready to fight against someone I don't even know. And I'll be coming out of the ring a little beat up, maybe even missing a few teeth. That's why I smile all the time. I've got to take advantage of my choppers while I've still got them. Boxing is a very ancient sport in Japan. But even so, there are almost no rules. Except that you can't hit your opponent in certain parts of his body. Try to guess which ones. In the beginning, I thought that it was odd that a woman directed a training camp for boxers. And I have to admit, it took me a while to accept it. Especially since in Thailand, most women stay home while their husbands go to the boxing matches. But Kunwarpin isn't like the others. She spends all her time at the stadium supporting her boxers. It's energizing to know she's there. She really encourages them while they're doing well. On the other hand, when she thinks they could have done better, she tells them so at the end of the match. Whether they're hurt or not, she really lets them have it. Just because of that, I hope I never let her down. End of the round. In Thai boxing, each round lasts 3 minutes and breaks last 1 minute. When you're in the audience, it seems like rounds are really short. But when you're in the ring, a minute feels like an hour. I know that Noi is thinking about the big match that'll have to fight soon. I'll bet he feels every punch the boxers are giving each other. When I ask him what I need to do to become a champion like him, he says that it doesn't happen by snapping your fingers. I have to train and train and train some more, just like the boxers that were watching. Noi's had to fight in rings all over the world to make enough money to help out our parents. And if I'm here today, it's thanks to him. And he told me to trust Kunwarpin. She's very severe, which is fair. Noi thinks she'll know how to make a great boxer out of me. That is, if I listen to what she says. Most of my friends wouldn't be able to stand it here. It's really strict. If you ever gain a little weight, you have to jump rope until you've lost it. I was a little greedy when I first got here. Well, I can tell you that I gave up banana cake pretty quickly. I've already told you that Kunwarpin can really get on your back, but she can also be incredibly sweet. She helps us take care of ourselves, just like a real mother. She's the one who teaches us how to massage each other. Massages are very important, not just for calming the pain when you're hurt, but also for warming up the muscles so that you can use them more effectively. It's not that I'm in love with Kunwarpin or anything. She's a little old for that. But I really adore her. And my coach, too. He used to be a great boxer like Noi. Now, the thing he likes most is sharing what he knows with us. For one thing, jumping rope isn't as easy as it looks. It's actually the basis of a boxer's training. My coach has given me and my brothers the day off. That way, we can get out a little and walk around together before my first big test match. It'll be tomorrow. After the test, Conmore Appen will decide whether she's gonna let me stay in the camp for good or not. I'm really nervous. In Thailand, Nui can't take a step without people recognizing him. Everybody wants to take his picture. It's real inconvenient to be a celebrity. But Nui never acts like a big star. He's always nice to his fans. And he loves giving us presents. Maybe it's because we were very poor before he became a boxer. I don't have Nui's weakness for gold jewelry. He spends too much money. It reminds me of the story of the boxer who was always giving presents to his family and friends. When he was too old to box anymore, he was as poor as when he started. Even if I tell that story to Nui, he just laughs. He's boxed so much, he's starting to lose his brain cells. It's a big day. I look like I'm fine, but really, I'm pretty tense. Okay, I admit it. I'm super nervous. I know that Conmore Appen's eyes are glued on me. Today's the day I'll know whether I've got what it takes to be a champion. During a test match, you can't completely go for it. You're not allowed to hit someone so hard that it wounds them. Another thing I've got to remember. Yo! My opponent hit me clean on! Nui yells like crazy to encourage me. I can almost hear what he's thinking. He really wants me to win. Just feeling his presence makes me stronger. Oh, my poor stomach. It really gets reactive, or I'm gonna get creamed. Okay, I'm back on top of this. I can hear everybody yelling, especially Conmore Appen. I hope she thinks I'm good. I sure can't tell. I'm just trying to use my opponent's weaknesses against him. My coach is proud of me. He's convinced that I'm going to become a great champion like my brother. But I'm going to have to learn to protect myself better. That I noticed. My stomach is still killing me. Conmore Appen has decided to keep me. I'm so happy, I don't know what to say. See you in the ring.
Run it faster than you did before. Hold it every time you go for more. Win it, break the limits as you're soaring high. Never be a loser. Every time you're racing the race, you got to be a champion. Do it, do the best you can succeed. Get it, reach your goal and take the lead. All you got to be in your life is be a champion. Run it faster than you did before. Hold it every time you go for more. Win it, break the limit.